feet of the Lord. But tonight, I declare that God will release you from whatever it is, and you'll follow it up with action. So we go before the Father in faith, but we'll move with action. So I dare you to just lay it and yell out what it is that you want the Lord to release you from. And just talk to him in this moment. Come on, talk to him. Actually talk to him and say, God, I want you to release me from whatever relationship it is that I'm attached to, and I know it's time to let it go. Or if it's a job, or if it's something I said yes to, or if a bad way of thinking, help me to be free from it. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. And tonight we're finding rest. Something has to break. Yeah. Something has to break.